Hi, I'm Dr. Ann Garvey, the State Public Health Veterinarian from Iowa. And if you've been following the news recently, you may have heard reports about African swine fever in China and in other foreign countries. As a result, you may have questions about ASF and if it affects you. If that's the case, I'm here to provide the facts so that you can be informed. First, I want to make it clear that African swine fever does not affect humans, and there's no way a human can contract ASF. This includes eating pork products. Therefore, African swine fever is not a public health threat or a food safety concern. African swine fever is an infectious viral disease that can only be contracted by pigs. It's a concern because it severely impacts the health and well-being of pigs, and eliminating the spread of disease is challenging. The United States Department of Agriculture has protocols in place to ensure that sick animals do not enter our food chain. So it's critical that we understand the disease and continue to work to prevent it from entering the United States. But rest assured, it's not a human health or a food safety concern, and the pork that you purchase remains a safe and healthy food choice.